Just testing out slobs real quick before I go live. I'm having issues with OBS after the recent update. Trying to isolate this down. I was doing PUBG no problem. No, it's doing it here too. 43% or 43 frames. Not overloading, but it's giving me the same error or same symptom rather. So if I drop down, yep, dropping it down to 120 allows the frames to go back 60 frames a second. That's just in here. Happen in game. Troubleshooting sucks. Troubleshooting Come on, man, give me a gun. Don't appear to be dropping any frames. So the key is keep it at 120. That's what I'm seeing. That is the key.